Subtraction word problems. Question: Rakesh bought 88 bags of cement for the construction of his house. He used 75 bags to complete his house. How many cement bags are left with him? Solution: Number of cement bags are 88. 75 bags he used to complete his house. So, number of cement bags used 75. How many cement bags are left with him? Subtract. Here, ones and tens. This is two-digit number. So, number of cement bags left. 8 minus 5, 3. 8 minus 7, 1. So the answer is 13.